I just emphasize, everybody, how extraordinary this is. If you go outside right now, it looks like a regular day. It looks like it's going to be a day like any other day, but I can tell you, come 11:30 or so, 11:29, it'll start to get dark. It'll just be a little weird. Profound thing. I claim when you see a total eclipse, you'll never forget it. This eclipse where you go from Pacific Ocean to Atlantic Ocean, one estimates every 375 years. So it's probably the only one you'll see unless some extraordinary advances are made in medicine. Astronomers can predict this within fractions of a second. No psychic, no tarot card reader can do anything like this. I think it's important for all of us to stop and appreciate that. People watch a lot of television on their phones, on their small screens, on their handheld devices, but people still go to movie theaters. People still go to concerts. You can listen to the music on your headphones, but people still want to share an experience. It's some human nature.
I wonder, Bill, what if we just tried to yell at the clouds? Go away, clouds! Go away, clouds! Go away, clouds! Go away, clouds! Go away, clouds!
There we go.
Babe, you can see it. There it is. There it is.
Here he comes.
Bill Nye right behind us was a real treat.
It was kind of like a cheering wave, because it was like when it would come out, everybody would be like, yay! And then it'd be like, and then it'd be like, yay!
And it was off and on, down, to, really the, down to the second. Like, it got more and more frequent.
Could you have asked for a better situation where the sun peaked out just at the very last second?
When that moon goes in front of the sun, the clouds lose their energy. They stop fluffing up and they kind of come down a little bit, and then you get that, you know, it's perfect.
You gotta wait 90 years again.
Yeah.